Michael was born and raised in Fresno, California. There he found a love for art, music and life, performing in almost every local talent show, family gathering and theater. He learned how to sing, act, play piano and dance. Realizing a need for greater opportunities, Michael traveled to Los Angeles and booked his first Little Debbie commercial at the age of 13, where he sang, "My Girl." Michael continues to pursue both acting and music, writing and performing his original songs.